Notes.
Technique and reasonable effectiveness. Various notes were even given. An interesting book on making notes is actually 1944. The Mathematical Theory of Notes, Van der Monde, 1771. An excellent review of History of Note Theory can be found in Priziski, 1992. Lively introduction to the theory itself is presented in Adams, 1994. Popular account is given in Noted, 1979, Peterson, 1988, and Menasco, and Rudolph, 1995. Thompson's efforts concentrated on formulating. Excellent descriptions are presented by Sosinski, 2002, and Atiyah, 1990. Tate stated his classification, Tate, 1898, Sosinski, 2002. A brief, well-written biography of Tate can be found in O'Connor and Robertson, 2003. Maxwell offered the following rhyme, not 1911. University of Nebraska Professor Little, 1899. Topology derives geometry, a technical but still elementary introduction to topology, is provided in Mason's Darwin, 2006. The New York Lawyer, Perko, 1974. A B2 is in Not Theory, came Alexander, 1928. The Prolific English-American Mathematician, Conway, 1970. An examination of that relation eventually revealed Jones, 1985, in a wide range of sciences. For instance, mathematician Louis Kaufman has demonstrated a relationship between the Jones polynomial and statistical physics. An excellent but technical book on physics applications is Kaufman, 21. The agents that take care of the cell description of knot theory. That the action of enzymes is given in Summers, 1995. Sears, Wasserman, and Cozzarelli, 1986. String theory appears to be for wonderful popular accounts of string theory, its successes and problems. Seguin, 1999, Randall, 2005, Krauss, 2005, and Smalling, 2006. For a technical introduction, see Zweibach, 2004. String theories, Hiroshi Oguri and Kumrun Fava, Oguri and Fava, 2000. Created unexpected relation, written 1989. Retort, for a very purely mathematical perspective, Atiyah, 1989, see Atiyah, 1990, for a broader perspective. Eric Heidelberger, Daniel Kapner, and their collaborators, Kapner et al. 2007. Einstein had a very strong reason. There are many excellent expositions of the ideas of special and general relativity I mentioned here, only a few that I have particularly liked. Davis, 2001, Doyle, 1997, Ferris, 1997, Gold, 2001, Green, 2004, Hawking and Penrose, 1996, Kaku, 2004, Penrose, 2004, Rees, 1997, and Smalling, 2001. An excellent wonderful description is of Einstein, the mind and his ideas is given in Isaacson, 2007. The previous suburb depictions of Einstein and his world include Bodanis, 2000, Lightman, 1993, Overby, 2000, Pace, 1982, or a nice collection of original papers, see Hawking, 2007. The most recent test was the result, Kramer et al., 2006, a group of physics at Harvard University, Odom et al., 2006, in the late 1960s physics. An excellent description can be found in Weinberg, 1993.